You know, a guy said to me the other day, he said, man, you know, it's about time you learn how to play golf. So I asked Don, I said, look, man, I said, how do you play this game? Will you teach me? He said, sure. He said, you got balls, haven't you? I said, well, hell yeah. Of course, on cold mornings sometimes, they're kind of hard to find. He said, well, you bring them over to the clubhouse tomorrow and we'll tee off. I said, what the heck is tee off? He told me that was a golf term. We'd have to tee off in front of the clubhouse. I said, not me. You can tee off there if you want to, but I'm going off behind the barn somewhere. No. He said, a tee is a little thing about the size of your finger. I said, yeah, I got one of those. Yeah. He said, well, you stick it in the ground and you put your ball on top of it. I said, I thought you played golf standing up. He said, you do. You standing up when you put your ball on the tee. I said, now that's stretching things too far. He said, you got a bag, haven't you? I said, sure. Then he asked me, was my balls in it? That's some question. What the hell do you think they were? Then he asked me if I couldn't open up the bag and take them out. I said, I suppose I could, but I'd be damned if I was going to. He asked me if I had a zipper on my bag. I told him, no, I was old-fashioned type. And then he asked me if I knew how to hold my club in both hands. After 30 years, I should. And he said, you take your club in both hands. I said, well, folks, now I know daggum well he didn't know what he was talking about. Then he said, you swing it over your shoulder. I said, oh, no, not me. He asked me how did I hold my club before, you know. And I thought I told him with two fingers. He said that wasn't right, and he got behind me and told me to bend over, and he'd show me how. Couldn't catch me there. I didn't spend 3 years in the Navy for nothing. And then he said, you hit the ball with your club, and it was sore and sore. I said, I know damn well it will be. Then he said, when you're on the green, I said, now, wait a minute. What's the green? He said, that was the hole. I asked him, was he colorblind? Now, he said, you take your putter. I said, now, wait a minute, what's a putter? He said, a putter was the smallest club made. I said, that's what I got, a putter. Then he told me, then you put your ball in the hole with the putter. I said, you mean the putter? He said, no. He said, you putter, the hole ain't big enough to put your ball and the putter in. Well, I know he didn't know what he was talking about. I've seen holes big enough to put all kind of balls in. He said, now after you make the first hole, you go to the next 17. I told him after two holes, I'd be shot to hell. Damn, if I'm going to try to make 18 holes in one day. I said, besides, how will I know when I get to the 18th hole? He said, a red flag will go up. I said, damn it, just my luck.